person continues to hurt you, continues to harm you. It's a really weird thing, isn't it? They've hurt you once, and because you attach to it and carry it around, they hurt you again. Every time you think of it, they're hurting you one more time. When you look at it that way, it's totally unreasonable, illogical. One of the most foolish things you could ever do is to get angry at someone who hurt you. Because when they hurt you, when you get angry, they're hurting you twice over. So someone hurts you. Can't do anything about it. Let it go. is gone. You let it go, and they can only ever hurt you.